What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Lexi Vuitton, the motherfucking Don, and you are now watching Big Lexi TV.
What you know about love?
I'll tell you everything.
I got what you need. Woke up in a store and get what you want.
So I literally have 30 minutes until my client comes. It's currently 4:30 in the morning. Somebody booked the last minute. 5 a.m. That's a pack. So, literally last minute. So last minute. So I got this carry-on, which I'm gonna put like my clothes and everything. Let's just hop right into it. I'm not even gonna do too much talking. It's Valentine's Day, by the way. I have all my clothes like in here. I have this pink sweatsuit that I'm gonna wear on the way home. This is like a matching set. This outfit, this Nikki shirt to go with that, because this outfit, my pajamas, this, which I'm also gonna put in the carry-on. Then this is my birthday outfit, like what the suitcase looks like. And this is my nighttime birthday outfit. Yes, sir. This is what we're looking like. I kind of just put everything in there. And yeah.
Y'all wanna see what my boo got me for Valentine's Day?
So, yummy this. I have one of these already. I used one in my photo shoot. But now I have two. And some Ferrero Rochers. Yeah, he knows I like these. And it was just paper in here. All right, moving along is this bag. And this is like my everyday purse, but my iPad, my lashes. This has to go somewhere else because it's not gonna fit in here. My hot comb. My jewelry. All my jewelry is just packed up in these two boxes. Like, yeah. My journal, iPad charger, my tripod to vlog, my ring light, grab a, gotta have this wig. I need to put these glasses. Tell me to pack my shoes, so I have these that I'm bringing. These Louis sneakers, I've had these for a long time. My heels for my birthday, these are the heels. Ooh, and they go with the bag. Yes, a bunch of underwear from Pink, Victoria's Secret, just a whole bunch of new pairs. Some pink socks, Pokemon, Louis bag, my trunk bag. I'm gonna wear this as like a purse, but I'm gonna put like all my essentials. So I got like some stuff here. I got some travel bottles, birthday candles, cause I ordered myself a cake. Y'all will see that. Toothbrush. I got some soap, me hair products. Yeah, disinfectant wipes, need the tips, a little mini body oil. This is so cute. I was so hype about this. This is just some Witch Hazel mascara, little Listerine, clear brow mascara, edge brush. Okay, so all of this. This is my makeup case. Everything is already packed up because I travel with it. Well, not travel with it, but y'all know what I mean. My panties and my bra and stuff in here so I could fit, and my socks, so I could fit my makeup and my wigs and everything. Pack. This on top of this, show y'all everything packed together when I am about to leave. So yeah.
What's up, y'all? I didn't get to vlog before I left the house, so whatever. So I'm in the bathroom right now at the airport, and this is my fit, you know. It's just like a polo sweatsuit. I'll show y'all. And then under this, I have on my Pop Smoke V-Lone tee and my pink Uggs. It's my luggage right here. I didn't get off to a good start this morning because I had three bags. They made me check one, but it was only $30, so I wasn't mad. I thought it was going to be like $60. Me and the security was beefing a little bit, but it is what it is. Not the least. I'm about to take some, you know, quick mirror pics because I didn't bring my tripod to take my own pictures because I don't have a Bluetooth shutter. Should have bought one. But the face is beat still. Lately I've been filling my synthetic wigs, so that's what we got on right now. I'm very lit right now because I had a double shot Jose Cuervo with cranberry juice at the bar. So I'm feeling nice right now. And it's supposed to leave at 10:10. So it's not leaving until 10:53. And right now it's 9:34. Guess I'll check in with y'all probably on the plane or when I get to Atlanta. No, when I get to Charlotte, because there's an overlay. And so yeah, when I get to Charlotte, I'ma check in with y'all.
Got a flight, nigga, can't even see me. I'm way out of here, I'm too far in the sky. Heard me, it's ash, really done my ash. Bitch, so pretty, little better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and not gassing. Came out the gutter, they ain't never meet a swagger. Secure the bag, got a bitch, I'ma bag it. Turning it up, gotta make sure she good. Parker 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinking the mud I made out of the sewer. My heart is sensitive, but I'm good. Out of these niggas, they looking the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, bitch, just gon' end the shit. Bitch, break the ninja, just look at the kid. Chief out of flight, nigga, can't even see me. I'm way out of here, I'm too far in the sky. Heard me, it's ash, really done my ash. Bitch, so pretty, little better than Cassie. Puffin' on Zooters and she calling me daddy. Walking on shit, turn it up and not gassing.
Flight is boarding. I've been sitting in here for like an hour. But I was on the phone with my bestie. But, I'm in Charlotte, North Carolina right now. Y'all all know I want to move here. I be saying I want to move here, but I don't even know what it's like here. And I feel like the people, it's not given. But, you know, this is just from what I can see in the airport. Can't really get a good idea of what's really going on. But, yeah, my flight is supposed to land at, it departs at 2:30, and it's supposed to land at, like 3:40. I made it to Atlanta. I'm at the airport in like the rideshare pickup area. When I first looked on Uber, I could have did the shared Uber for $38. Now I'm looking on Uber, that shit is saying 56. Like, what? Like, how do we go from 38 to 56? I'm not understanding. I feel like it's because I walked down here. Given New York prices, like, I thought the South was supposed to be cheaper. Like, y'all not giving no cheaper. So we got some cacao. Every time I come to the South, I gotta get they got their own honey mustard. I like that. And I already fucked up the quesadilla. But I got some hush puppies and a chicken wrap. Is given very much snack wrap. McDonald's can never. Sorry. Like, once they got rid of the snack wrap, like, it was really over for them with me because, like, that was my favorite thing. Like, how they gonna put out a McRib? That's a mystery meat. We don't even know what that is. But they can't give us snack wraps? All that is a chicken tender on a tortilla with some cheese and lettuce. But we about to get into the Zellion. They got mad different juices. Peach tea, Snapple.
We might need to give them like a nice 360 footage, because like literally look at the top. Like, this is not just regular Deleon bottle. This is like royalty on top of sex, on top of everything fancy.
I gotta get this when I go back to New York. Me and mommy, and we gotta get this.
Oh, bitch, you
I gotta
good
come
though.
Back when I
let them see.
Like, if she feeling hot, then I made the bitch frozen. I get every say every time that I post. Damn. Feeling hot, then I made the bitch frozen. I get every say every time that I post. It's depressed, like who you?
The baddest
in the room.
So tell them to make room. Diamonds glistening on my
room. All my body, like, all my body.
Baddie here making me thicker.
Rob
is hard. Bitches are sicker. I can't be falling in love with a nigga. Pockets are small. They got bigger. Who did me wrong? What I do?
He making me thicker. Rob is hard. Bitches are sicker.
I can't be falling in love with a nigga. They taught her extra shit in school. All I need to learn is chase a chick.
Brand new Porsche coupe.
Turbo.
We ain't squashing me.
Rose gloves.
Got $1,000 shoes. I feel very special.
I feel very special.
Go spirit. Go spirit. Go spirit.
Can't you get your bitch fucked? Nigga, I love you, but it's fucking cause you switched up. If I'm in the car, and that bitch in the car tuck. If it's real smoking, ain't no way to go.
I like the Deleon. What's y'all review of the Deleon? How y'all feeling about the Deleon?
It's giving like real smooth body.
It's giving real Carisha, please. It's giving, yeah, this pussy talk, English, Spanish, French.
It's giving, yes. Ain't no dick like millionaire dick.
That's why it's the D.
That's why it's the D for the D.
The big Z Deleon.
Of the D.
Okay. English, Spanish,
in the taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town.
The team that we have to do.
It's giving out my sound, y'all. I'm gonna fix it when I come back.
Not gonna see too much of me at this time. This is before.
All right, he's gonna probably need it.
Look at how ugly I look. Oh, I can't wait. Come on.
All right, let's go.
I'm weird. Where's my phone?
Let's go.
I can't.
Does it have?
Five below. Now we headed to the mall.
And now we're headed to the mall.
Okay, we can't be in here all day.
Y'all can't be in there all day. Like, asking is so bad.
Go to the liquor store and then
oh, the liquor away. Is that Chick-fil-A?
Is that off our new album? Oh, my God.
Oh,
I didn't even see that.
Like you, how you didn't see the curb when you pulled out?
You know, every little thing.
Oh, Maggie, I like that piece.
It's a little thing.
One of my niggas took me there before.
Ciao. Okay, like so they gotta go to the Route 21 side. We're gonna park over here because this is where everything else is at. The food court is on this side.
Are you gonna come with me
to Route?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll come with you because I'm okay. Why are you going?
Oh, H&M's right there.
Yeah, it's right here at the literal entrance.
Yep.
Well, not entrance, it's hella interesting, but.
We're going in the mall. Gonna go on Target real quick because I need something, and yeah. So it's currently 7 o'clock, and we're not ready to go nowhere yet. But I didn't even get my cupcake. I didn't even pick up my cake. We still might go to Publix and get cupcakes. I don't know. I do want to get cupcakes. The cupcakes at Target was not given. And I got myself some Zaxby's because I never had Zaxby's, and they have. I got some fried pickles and some chicken tenders, and they was mad rude. And then I got me a Georgia peach sweet tea. Given one time for our birthday, bitch. Betty, shot a clock. Betty, Betty, shot a clock. Betty, Betty, shot a clock. Betty, Betty, shot. Got me some slides from freaking Burlington, cause dog. Look what he did to my shoes. But it's okay because I was just using them to take pictures anyway. I got these slides from Burlington, Juicy Couture, and it matches the whole getup. So this is my bag that I'm bringing, my little Kurt Geiger bag that I got for Christmas that I never wore until now, and it's giving bust down Barbiana. Now back that shit up on the gang now. And I got some pasties from Burlington because I just knew my titties was gonna be falling out.
The grass is greener, okay? Ain't nothing to play with. Just stay with it. You walk out the house knowing what's going on. There's nothing else to know. There's nothing else to know. I'm trying to figure out how should I carry my bag and if I should put it in two like this. You know what I'm saying? Like give it real pimp vibes. Nah, man. You can't just give it to them like you putting your hands inside your jacket.
Okay.
I'm out of here.
Yeah. Give it. Because when we step out. Deli.
Sexy for that Metro House. Diamond popped out, almost swallowed 60,000. Section need more things in here. I like it crowded.
Whoa.
Yeah, I like it crowded. Oh, you like the boy? Well, tell me what you like about him. You a turnt, a little thotty, ain't no wife about it. I'ma fuck her friends and send them back to Metro Housing. Yeah. Too sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this life. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this life. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, go.
If I have the same color and same number, I could put them down twice, right?
Yes.
Is that a rule?
Yes.
Okay. There we go.
Okay. Whose goal is my turn? Uno fucking out, nigga.
Wait, because I wanted to do draw green and make no, it go 2-4. And
you
could
have used
that.
That
green.
When you reach like this, you're too forecast, everything's gonna rain.
No.
So it is 1:47 in the morning. My B-day, y'all see the picture? Hold on, hold on. Maddie status. B is here. We got. Look at the matching. Look at the matching. We all looking good. My titties is out.
Took me out.